new quest is available. In this quest, we will see together how to add a splash screen and a presplash in a Ren'Py project. First, we will see how to create a splash screen for our project.
Let's go!
To create a splash screen, I will add images and a video in the images folder.
The splash screen is an introduction that is displayed before the main project menu on Ren'Py.
I will then open the script file to create the splash screen.
At the beginning of the script, I will write the following code to display a simple introduction text. In this code, I will display the text hide end with a dissolve effect. I will then indicate a pause of 1 second and then hide the text with the fade effect before returning to the main menu.
It's done. Let's see the result together.
Very cool. Very cool.
Okay, it works fine. Let's see how to display an image. To add an image, I will define the image at the beginning of the script by writing define image equals path to the image to be displayed.
Next, we can modify the code inside the splash screen label to display the image instead of the text.
To display the image, I will delete text and then display the image by writing a, as this is the name defined to indicate the path to the image to display. The image is quite large, so I will display it at the top of the screen.
Okay, let's look at the result together. It works correctly. Finally, let's see how to play an introduction video using Splashscreen.
To display the video which is in WIM format, I will delete the code inside the Splashscreen label and set the video to display using a Ren'Py function. The Ren'Py function to display this video is $ren'py.movie_cutscene followed by the name of the video.
First stage of this quest is over.
Let's move on to the next part of the quest.
It is also possible to customize a loading screen while the game is loading. To display a loading screen, you can put in the game folder of the project a custom image named for Splash followed by the extension of the image which can be in PNG or JPG format. Finally, let's see how to add a loading bar that will replace the loading image. To do this, I will copy two images representing the background of a loading bar and a loading box.
The names of the two images are presplash_background and presplash_foreground. The format of these two images can be PNG or JPG.
Congratulations! This quest is over!
Thanks you very much for watching this video and for your support. Bye bye.
Hasta la próxima.